Hello friends, today I'm going to tell you about what is conventional and unconventional reservoir. But before going forward, it is very important to know about what is source rock, reservoir rock and cap rock, and what is the use of these rocks in conventional and unconventional. Source rock is basically the generation of hydrocarbons. This is a rock where the hydrocarbons are generated. This might be shale or might be limestone, and this is the first factor which we consider before drilling. Before performing the drilling, we see whether the source rock is available or not. The source rock, there are few qualities are available in the source rock: the quantity of organic matter, the quality capable of yielding the movable hydrocarbons. The hydrocarbons are easily movable from source rock to the reservoir rocks, and they has the capacity for temperature, required temperature. Reservoir rock is basically the accumulation of hydrocarbons. This is the main reservoir rock that might be sandstone or might be carbohydrates. More than 60% of the world reserves are from the sandstone reservoirs. A good reservoir rock must be good, porous, permeable and contain hydrocarbons. They have a good porosity and permeability, which I am going to show you in this video. See, in this video, these are the pores where the hydrocarbons are migrated from the source rocks to the reservoir rock. This is the migration process. As you know that the porosity is the wide spaces of the rock, and the permeability is the ability of the fluid to flow from one place to another. See how the crude oil or how the hydrocarbons are moving from the source rocks where they have generated. Now they are moving towards the reservoir rocks where they will accumulate it. The crude oil is moving from the source rocks to the reservoir rocks. Now this is the process where they are migrating and they are accumulating in the reservoir rock. As you see this video, that how they are accumulating and the crude oil is going to be accumulated. This is the migration process from the source rock to the reservoir rock. They have a good porosity and very good permeability. We can also call this process a conventional drilling or conventional reservoir or conventional process, because they have a good porosity and good permeability. Most of the world are producing from the conventional reservoir as compared to the unconventional, because unconventional reservoirs are very tight reservoirs and they have a low porosity and low permeability. Now what is cap rock? Cap rock is basically like an anticline shape. It has a very low porosity and very low permeability. These are mostly commonly like shale, salt dome, anhydrase, etc. It basically forms a barrier or seal, because if the cap rock is not available, then the hydrocarbons will easily move from the reservoir rock to the surface, and no one to stop the hydrocarbons to migrate to surface. This is the cap rock, because the cap rock has a low permeability and low permeability, so it creates a seal so the hydrocarbons will not move towards the surface. In the conclusion, we can say that the good reservoir rock are expected to have a good porosity and permeability, so they accumulate the hydrocarbons. And the cap rock are those rock which have a low porosity and low permeability. Because of this ability of the cap rock, it stops the hydrocarbons to move towards the surface. Now the source rock is generating the hydrocarbons, the reservoir rock is accumulating the hydrocarbons, and the cap rock is sealing the hydrocarbons. Now what is conventional reservoir? Conventional reservoir is full of porous rocks and have a good permeability, so the hydrocarbons can easily migrate it from the reservoirs towards the wellbore. In other words, we can say that they got the permit to flow into the wellbore. They have the capacity to flow into the wellbore. Now as you see this figure, In this, the hydrocarbons are generated in the source rocks, then it is migrated towards the reservoir rocks, and the cap rock provides the seal. What is unconventional reservoir? Unconventional reservoir are very tight reservoirs, and they might be shales, they might be coal bedded, they might be tight gas sands, and in other words, you can also say that it requires a special recovery methods to recover, enhanced oil recovery method. In this figure, you can see that the conventional one side is a conventional reservoir which is easily produced, and other side is a unconventional reservoir. They are very tight and requires enhanced oil recovery method to produce. In this figure, in simply, I can say that source rock generating the hydrocarbons, then moving migration processes start, then it will accumulate to the reservoir rocks, and then it will sealed by the cap rock. And conventional reservoirs are those reservoirs which are easily producible, we can recover hydrocarbons easily, and unconventional are those reservoirs which are tight gas reservoirs having low permeability, which cannot easily recoverable. In Urdu, I can explain the same thing, that सोर्स रॉक वो होता है जहाँ पर हमारा हाइड्रोकार्बन्स जनरेशन होते हैं, उसके बाद माइग्रेट होते हैं रिजर्वायर रॉक में जहाँ वो जमा हो जाते हैं, उसके बाद वो होते हैं कैप रॉक। कैप रॉक जो है उसको सील प्रोवाइड करता है, जो उसको सरफेस में आने से रोकता है। अनकन्वेंशनल और कन्वेंशनल क्या है? कन्वेंशनल वो रिजर्वायर होता है जिसमें हम इजीली हाइड्रोकार्बन्स प्रोड्यूस कर सकते हैं, वो इजीली रिकवरेबल होते हैं, और अनकन्वेंशनल वो हैं जो टाइट होते हैं, जिसमें लो परमेबिलिटी होती है, उसको रिकवर करने के लिए हमें दूसरे मेथड्स अप्लाई करने पड़ते हैं, जो टर्शरी मेथड है, जो इंजेक्शन और दूसरे मेथड है इन्हांस और रिकवरी मेथड, वो अप्लाई करने पड़ते हैं ताकि हम उसको ईजी रिकवर कर सकते हैं। होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड योर कॉन्सेप्ट आर क्लियर अबाउट कन्वेंशनल एंड अनकन्वेंशनल रिजर्वायर्स, एंड योर कॉन्सेप्ट आर क्लियर अबाउट सोर्स रॉक, रिजर्वायर रॉक एंड कॉप रॉक। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो। थैंक्स फॉर सब्सक्रिप्शन।